Hello, this is Amethyst Lunatari, just outside the Tower of Mastering, where we found this catalog entry. That's not it. It's that. Hmm. If you want to read it, pause it. I've already read it out loud. Looking for a cloth amulet. Does say a bit about the cloth amulet. But it's not the amulet itself. I found part of the old catalog in the Tower of Mastering, but it gave no indication of the location of the cloth amulet. The Odiric Mastersmith. You know, I'm curious. I've been wondering if this is a handcrafted place. It seems like it is, right? It is a Tower of Mastering. Yeah, it's an actual handcrafted dungeon. That's pretty cool. Sweet. I mean, if it was just some random dungeon with a random name, it wouldn't be able to be searched on the internet, so. But, yeah. I mean, there's no info on it, which is fine, because I don't want info on it. But, yeah, let's go to Ruins of Hearthfield Orchard to find Rodywyr Moorcroft, who's an expert and is doing research. Ruins of Hearthfield Orchard. Well, before I do that, hold up. Wrong thing. Doing that to try to get my restoration up. Hearthfield. There we go. It's close by. Blocks of marble lie nearby. A headless statue lies in the dust, and thief just died. Ah! Ho ho! Didn't realize there was two of them. You know what? I'm moving slow. Didn't mean to. Yeah, this is where you start to have spriggans. Well, there's something back up against the crenellation there. Got one. This one's undamaged, though. I've upgraded my armor a little bit lately. Found some new armor pieces. So hopefully won't get hit as much. Unless I'm not hitting either. Gotcha. Ow. How dare you hit me thusly? Hit him again. There's a graveyard over there? Getting distracted. I saw headstones. Nice. Yellow berries. Nothing, of course. Flowers! Good. Oh, what's my climbing at? It's a minor? Yeah, 17%. A lot better than what it was. Well, they look kind of like headstones, but they're not. They're stumps. Can't interact with this, can I? No. Well, there's gotta be a way down. I probably walk right past it. I'm getting distracted by all the cool scenery. Wait, that's... I have that as jump? Wait, that's supposed to be jump. I mean, I probably need a little healing, but... What do I have is jump? Space. Okay, this is space on my keyboard. And this is... Keypad minus. I don't know why that's doing that. Because that's supposed to be space on the... I have what's called a tactical board. Yeah, and that's just supposed to be space. This is the space button on the tactical board. And this is the space button on my keyboard. Wait, no. That's me hitting map and space. So, I'm not sure what's going on. Jump is space. Okay. I don't know what happened there. Let's just let's load. Actually, no. I'll rest once I find a way down. How about that? Hmm. Wait, that might be it. Let's basically look for a little hill. That's it, okay. Go hide over here and rest. See if this is a good idea. Trying to get my restoration up. Medical, restoration, short blade, and critical. Nice. Never even used medical. I wonder if it's from that interaction back in town. I don't know why I keep hitting random keys that don't show me anything. Short blade is 46. Medical 17, restoration 24 now. And critical strike 19%. Nice. Alright. Let's find Theodore or whatever the hell his name is. Oh, I like the song. Or theme, whatever. Whoa! Oh, crap. Here we go. Starting right off the bat here. Oh, he's a tough one, too. Well, I have increased in strength and level since I've fought you guys. I can hit you more often now and not get hit as often by you. As a matter of fact, you haven't hit me once now, have you? Nice. It's getting easier to fight those things. Silver staff. Well, I'm right here, so... Ooh! Magical greaves. Nice. I'm gonna put them away, though. All right. I'm going down. We came out of here. Don't make me tell you again. Oh, you hit me that time. Look at that. Whoops. Game saved. I didn't hit that. Any secret doors? Alright. Okay. Whoa! That was awfully sudden. Come on out. Oh. I'll take you out. I'm gonna fall quickly. Religious item. Ugh! The Night Mother is inside. Let's run back. Since we're so close to the start. I grab everything off of him, or it, yeah. Alright, was I going... No, that was... Explored, okay. Alright, let's try this. Oops. Come on out of there so I can hit you. Oh, potion of chameleon form. Sweet. Empty room. Okay. And then this. Oh boy. Haha. I can't hurt the harpy. Might as well get some archery in. Yeah, I can't injure the harpy. I didn't mean to do that either. Ready for ya. I love that sound. Okay. Wow. Well, it looks much like the starting dungeon. Oh, how pretty. Day gown. Some of my arrows, I bet. Only here in the starting dungeon, we had a raising up thingy. I see you. He's trying to get... Alright, I'm trying to sneak up on him. I don't know if it's gonna work. Haha. I was trying to do a backstep. Whoa! Oh, I didn't know that fire could actually hurt me. Oh, he's really aggressive, this one. Oh, crap! Skeletal warrior. You killed him? Oh, you didn't kill him. Huh. He's gloating over his victory. Look at that. I'm done with archery for now. I got the high ground. Potion recipe. Steel short bow. That claymore is heavy. Claymore is heavy. Oh, this is info, right? Potion of Shadow Form. Malachite, Black Rose, Rain Water, and Nectar. Hmm. That sounds very close. Maybe it's right through the door. Spider's Venom. Nectar. I'm gonna leave this stuff. Interesting. That's a door. Followed by another. Whoa! Another door! There's somebody hanging around back there. Ow. Wait. Ugh! What's going on with my keys over here? I don't know if I'm hitting a bug or what, because I randomly cast spells with keys that should not be casting spells. I'm not sure exactly what I'm looking for, which is the... the activate thing? It's like it's supposed to be control? I never use that. Slide. Huh! Activate center object. Yeah. Now it doesn't do it. Ugh. It's the same key, too. I'm not changing the key. So confusing. I can't carry much more, so I'm gonna leave this stuff. Is that, like, wasting mana? Because I try to jump. And wow. And I cast a spell. I try to select... Oh, that overlooks this. Ow. Yeah, I try to activate the center, you know, do select thing. And I cast a spell. I'm glad it's not a destruction spell. I ended up injuring myself with fireball or something. I thought you were in here, making all that noise. Let's go back out here. Now you're in my territory. Underwhelmed by the loot from that skeletal warrior. Oh, right, right. Well, where did I go from there? Up here? I don't know if I went up here. I like making my saves. I approve. It's doing it again. Wait. I don't know why that happened. You know what? This thing might be... It might be not the game. It might be this thing messing up. I'm hitting two. I'm pressing one thing, but then underneath it's pressing more than one. Yeah, that's no good. Rainwater. But yet when I... Yeah, it changes when I remap it. What? Oh! I didn't see you! Oh, crap. really. But this fixes it. Temporarily. You gotta rest here. I'm using up more of my mana. Dragon scales. Ooh, a holy dagger. Can't loot these. I like how they have moons on them. Like as if they're, outhouses, only lying down. See if we can rest, even though I was hearing that thing. No, enemies. I got a little further away from the enemy, nope. He must be really close, because we're... This is a big room. Which way do we come? Ho ho ho! Killed an imp. I'm in sneak mode, not doing anything to him. Is he even real? Haha. Oops. I got sneak mode. Need rest. Oh, look at that. Special hidden door. It's easy to tell with that one. Stealth, backstabbing, look at that. And dodging and short blade. Yay! Doing well, I think. Short blade 47%. Stealth 32. Dodging 17. Backstabbing 9. Whoa! I was about to say, yeah, continuing. It's magical. Long skirt. Small statue. Put the iron thing away. How heavy is the statue? 15 kilograms. Well, I don't know if it's worth anything. I guess I'll leave it. It's pretty heavy. I'll leave the other stuff too. Alright, that's it for that. Whoop!